What is happening, gamer guys and gals? My name is, and forever will be, Cody Storm. Today I'm doing a let's play on Shadow of Mordor, Shadow Warrior. So, yeah, this is not how it looks. This is just the start of it. So, we're just gonna kind of watch this little cutscene. It's probably gonna be a little bit longer than the little cutscene, but you know, whatever. This might have been an old game, but it's definitely not the graphics of this game. I played a little bit of this game, it's actually really fun. I'm going to try to use the sword as much as possible. I don't want to use a gun, because I think you can get a gun in this. But if I need to use the gun, I will, but I want to use the sword as much as possible. So I'm going to try with the sword. I don't know how... Oh, I have to press any... to continue. Here we go.
Freedom, the cruelest illusion. Still, there are some that would try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This, I promise you.
Mr. $2 million. You got the touch. You got the power.
Wang.
Mr. Wang, this is Orochizilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsurakage. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword.
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
God damn right!
You got the power! When the hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm!
I really enjoyed that song. Sorry, the cutscene's not over, but, you know. I really enjoyed the song. It was awesome. Are these guys just going to let me go? I'm making a deal, apparently. $2 million for a sword. I can jump here, okay. Smile.
Ready for school, Ma.
I am ready for school, Ma! Hear that? I really like this game. It's really funny. And his name's Wang or something like that.
I guess koi ponds and
what the heck? Is that a face? Why is there faces up there? That's weird. That's so weird. Okay. So yeah.
please.
Apparently I'm buying a sword. What's this? Okay, so I don't have no money. Can I steal money from these guys? No? Oh.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke, does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are. A walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take
it. As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I'm leaving here with the Nobitsura Kage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang.
Alright, that's it. Let's
make a deal.
Let's make a deal with you. Okay, so RT is this, when hold is to charge slot. Can I cut off people's body parts? I'm pretty sure I can. Oh, yeah. This is such a bloody game. It's not for everybody. And it's probably going to have a lot of swearing in it, a lot of inappropriate shit. I just popped off somebody's head. So, yeah. Oh, I'll just cut your... Oh, my gosh. Body parts for days. I just like how where it aims, it cuts off their body part. Okay, just cut off his arms. And I'm going to probably kill him because I feel sorry for him. Just look. I just cut off little body parts. Yeah, Mr. Yuzaki. Whatever the hell your name is. Let's do the business. You wanted the business? Let's do the business. You're not the guy because you're too easy to beat. I love this game. Oh, I can wipe the blood off. That's cool. What is this? Why is it glowing green? I want it. Uh-huh. So, was that medical? I don't need it. I only got 3% damage. Alright, use hours, blah, blah, and sprint. Oh, cool. I can dash. So, I'm like a ninja. I'm a ninja now. Woo! I'm right here, right in front of you, boy. Right in front of you. Let's do this. Let's get down to business here. Did I pay enough in blood yet, huh? Because you guys are going to pay a shit ton in blood for the sword. Every time I kill guys, I'm just going to do that just to make it look cooler.
Ooh. This could be dangerous.
Can I play this? Can I play this? I really want to play this. I have no money, so I guess I can't play it yet. Can I get money so I can play that? I really want to try that game. There doesn't look to be like there's any money around here. What are we doing, little Wang? What are we doing? We're just gonna go kill some people, I guess, get some money for them.
You now.
Oh, we got him now.
What the?
You are a gifted warrior. Whom do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed.
The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What? The fuck?
Oh, wait. So, you don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks 4 roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master. Is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze.
So apparently there's a demon.
Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed, a token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsurakage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zula. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
So that was the prologue. I like asshole C, like campaign. A like asshole, C like campaign. That's what it said. So apparently there's monsters or something now.
Give me.
Alright, so this is really weird to start out. I went fighting humans and then all of a sudden there's like monsters or demons or something.
Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
I agree. So we can cut this now? Yeah, there we go. We're out. I'm kind of scared of that mass person. What's this?
Get through here without a key.
I need a key, guys. I need a key.
What's that?
Ooh, a gun.
You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna use the sword most of the time. I'm not going to use the gun unless I absolutely need to. I like the sword better. It cuts people. I'm pretty sure I'll show you the gun eventually, but. Because I'll probably get to like a boss or something where I have to use them. So I can get a lot of money from just searching around everywhere here. Everywhere says money. Money, money, money for days. Look at this. More money? Yeah, money. Now I could probably play that game. I wish I was in that place again. Alright, so is there anything in here? Any money in here? What's this? Fortune cookie. I love the smell of cookies in the morning. Smells like cookies. Okay, that's weird. Of course it's gonna smell like a cookie. It's a cookie! Okay, can I open anything in here? No. No, I cannot. So we might as well go to the key card area. There's a lot of blood around here to make me nervous. Little Wayne. I'm Little Wayne here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, what's going on? What's going on? I heard... Oh. Yeah, see, it's like a demon or something. Can I still cut out? Oh, I can still cut off their arms. Okay, we're fine. Yes, Skippy. Where are your claws at, Skippy? Okay, so I need some more stuff. Do I want to go that way? No, that just leaves me outside, I think. I don't want to go outside yet. I want to play that game. Can I play that game? Ooh, what's this? The demon heart. Why do I want a demon heart for? I don't know, is there anything up here? Oh, this is where they were taking me for that video, wasn't it? Anything over here? Sorry guys, I'm a collector, so you're gonna have to deal with me collecting, running around everywhere and looking for stuff. If I get lost, I'll probably edit it out, but as for now, I'm a collector, so sorry. I'm too sorry that you're gonna have to deal with me collecting shit. Oh, what happened? Nope, I thought we won it. Hey, stop eating and fight me like a real demon. Yeah, buddy, you should have brought a sword. See, I could use my gun to, like, blow these guys' heads off, but I'm gonna save my guns till when I actually want to use the guns. Because I like the sword better. It just cuts them in pieces. And how can you not like to cut things in pieces with swords? Like, that's the whole... I wish this whole game just had swords in it, and that's it. Oh my gosh. Hey, I seen you crawling. Are you still alive? Not no more. Ow, hey! Wasn't very nice of you. I was working over here. Oh, we're still got more of you, eh? More of you, huh? No more, eh? No more. I don't see you. Rabbit. I'm not gonna kill that rabbit. It doesn't deserve to die. It didn't do nothing to deserve to die. Okay, so I'm guessing I want to go the other way, but can I get up this way? Probably not. I don't even know if I can go in the water. Ooh, what's that? I seen something shiny. Ooh, medical kit. I'll take it any day, every day, all day. Yeah, that's right. Okay, so there's fire. I don't want to go in there, but I think I'm going to have to by the looks of things. Can I go in here? Can I cut down this? No. Okay, so... Ooh, wait. Oh, I go up. I didn't even notice that I went up. Okay, so I get some scaffolding here I have to walk up on. This is realistic, you know? I wish I could visit one of these, like, temple kind of area thingies. That'd be really fun. Can we beat... Oh. I was gonna say, can we beat Chapter 1, but...
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Children will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wang.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit.
So now I got a demon inside me. It's helping me out. Okay, so I can heal myself with...
Hey.
Oh, cool.
Talking inside my head.
I got healers. Healing powers. Can I heal again? I can. Haha. How much can I heal? Can I heal again? No, I can't. Okay, so I want all that, on all the money. I know the house is burning around me, but, you know, still a collector in the end. I still need to collect things after all. Okay, so I think we're going to head out now and see where we're going to head out next to. Or head to next, not head out next to. I'm guessing this is... Oh. Anyways, guys, before we go here, I think we're going to end the episode here. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you smash that like button, comment down below, subscribe, all that good stuff, and tell me what you think of Shadow Warrior. I really enjoy playing this game. It's so awesome. And I'll see you guys in the next one.